Hi everyone, it's Reem from Days of Eid, and I'm here to show you how to set up our moon and star string lights. Okay, so your buddy's gonna be holding the thick wire and the one that has zip ties on it. And this is gonna look a little overwhelming, but it's going to get really easy because all you're gonna do is you're just gonna start undoing it, kind of unwinding it. And your buddy should slowly be tugging. And you'll see they'll just all come apart.